Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and doing well. Today we are going to discuss Unit 2, Geometry.
Students, we are discussing Unit 2, Geometry, question number 25. Question number 25 says the number of straight angles in the given figure. We have to tell the number of straight angles. We know that straight angle is equal to 180 degrees. There are total 4 straight angles, that is angle A, O, B, B, O, C, D, O, A and C, O, B. Question number 26, the number of a right angle in a straight angle is dash and that in a complete angle is dash. We have to tell the number of a right angle in a straight angle and complete angles. So, our solution is 2 and 4. How? Let's see that. We know that angle formed by straight angle is equal to 180 degree. Angle formed by right angle is equal to 90 degree. We know that 90 degree plus 90 degree is equal to 180 degree. You can see in this figure angle AOC is equal to 90, BOC is equal to 90. And AOC plus BOC is equal to AOB, that is equal to 180 degree. So, number of a right angle in a straight line is equal to 2. We know that complete angle is equal to 360 degree. So, number of a right angle in a complete angle is equal to 360 upon 90, that is 4. So, 2 and 4 is our required answer. Question number 27. The number of a common points in the given figure we have to tell. The number of common angles. Solution: P and Q are the two common points in two angles. How? Let's see. Angle EPB and angle APD. Here point P is common. And in angle FQC and AQB, point Q is common.
Next question is 31.
We have to tell the common parts between the two angles, that is angle DAC and DAB in the given figure. So, this is our figure. We have to tell the common parts. Common parts between BAC and DAB. Ray AB is common. So, common part is ray AB. Next question is 51. Will measure of angle ABC and of angle CBD make measure of angle ABD in the given figure? We have to tell. This is the given figure. We have to tell. Yes, because angle ABC and CBD makes angle ABD. How? By combining angle ABC plus angle CBD is equals to angle ABB. Next question is, what is the common in the following figure? Is figure 1 is that of a triangle? If not, why? These two figures are given to us. Both the figures have a 3 line segment. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. No figure 1 is not a triangle because all 3 line segments does not form a closed figure.